and a meal partin' for the snack. Stomach rubbing and I can't think of an action. How Mr. Bradley expect me to pass class when there's not enough chairs? Gotta stand in the back and I can't hear the lesson for the cheer to chat. 75% of kids don't think it matters. They never seen the teachers don't care. They find the head of the classes. I heard the other half of the deal. Now my parents all proud cause I got B's and A's, but my exit exam say I ain't ready to graduate to the upper grade. Now I'm in summer school, my fault of the system. Lack of discipline, lack of religion. Another innocent victim, something is missing. I think it's college kid tuition that they paid attention. So my vow was to never be a statistic.
I'm just trying to speak to you and teach you the facts. Politicians and preachers that dip in the lack. Niggas smoke reefer with a mount in the cash. Why can I have that? I looked up to the principal.
We're incredible.
I drop out right now and probably got the same car in a year or two. I used to make fun of the custodial workers till I saw him out of the range and then he chirped it. My attendance is perfect. Never miss a day but got a little game from all of my folks around the way. Didn't learn much. Banging on the tables at lunch. Graduation, I'll be waiting for the day I blow up. But no 4-year colleges. I acknowledge the truth that people that teach the youth, they end up screwed. Never follow the rules. Made my hey, my learned things on my own like race and hate crimes. I'ma still shine, even if I'm starving artists. Heard my family views from the family portraits. Hardly often look at myself in the mirror, kid. Use what they taught us is garbage. You hear us?
Second round. Yes, fuck.